You know, I'm something of a scientist myself.